Hi guys. Yeah. Hi guys, it's me, Nolan. Welcome back to the Harmony Rhythm. Alright, so today we are going back to that lucky block race that we did before. Remember guys, it's spot. Ice Gemmer 05010. Alright, so remember, this was our population, so let me just go kill my doppelganger. Let me move him. Okay. Now let me kill him. Wait, actually, let me move him a little to the left. Oh. It's not me, right? Well, you know what I mean. Okay, now me flip this so I can use the touch screen. And this one. Let's keep throwing those punches until he drops everything. You know what? I just realized something. This is on peaceful. Know what? Hold on a second. Sorry. You're turning cheats on. I'm gonna kill him. There we go. Ooh, some of the stuff actually fell off. Must have had a lot of stuff. Well, I can get the rest of this, at least. I feel bad about the other stuff, though. Let me get this too. Okay, guys. I believe I am finally ready. Okay, guys, let's do this. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah, I forgot this is not working properly. Tried to fire an arrow at me. Are you serious right now? Another arrow, wow. Ooh. Got some armor from that. You see, let me put on some armor. From that, I got a chest plate now. Okay, let's do another thing. Magical diamond shovel, okay. Clock. Apparently this is starting to work now. Another pickaxe. Okay. Hey, a sheep. What exactly is in here? Yep, a sheep and blocks. Okay. This one. TNT. Oh, well, thank you for giving me all this free stuff, TNT. Thank you so much. What stuff do I have? This is easy. This one. Another one of those stone swords. Another sheath. What exactly is? Oh, yeah, that's right. That's a piston. I can't click on it. Diamond axe. Ooh, an enchanted diamond sword. That's good. I'm gonna have to drop some of my stuff sooner or later. What is this? I'm a regeneration. I'm not good in combat. Get this. Oh. Arrow. Enchanted stone pickaxe. I'm not gonna pick that up. Looks lame. Another arrow? Seriously? I'm nervous about this one. Another arrow. Thank you so much. And some fighting arena. You know what? Let's do the other side. I want to see what happens. Sorry, sheep. You can see me. Alright. This is the last part. I actually invited some friends. None are coming. So, let's do this in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Seriously, tried to fire another arrow at me. Are you serious right now? Okay, I'm gonna skip past this one. Well, let's see what's in here first. I just wanna see. Oh, lots of good stuff there. A witch spawner and enchanted table. Dang it! Oh, brother. Well, that was a really smart move. Why did I do that? Oh, I feel so stupid. Okay, let's do this. Wow, I was an idiot. No. Okay, let's do this. More, another clock. Keep time. Do this one. So, about this one. Tried to fire another arrow. Come on. Okay. Chanted wooden pickaxe. Ooh, golden apple. Yeah. Well, another one. How lucky can you get? And another one. What in the world? Okay. Iron sword. Golden hoe. Last but not least. A diamond sword. Well. Those are some really good finds. I want to try and drop to the ground to get my stuff again. Let me just pick this up. No. I dropped from somewhere over there. I can't even see the ground. Let me shift and go over there. Okay. I think I can make it if I jump right. No. Oh, the pain. Yep. My mom doesn't know I make a loop. Well, now she knows. I just told her. Right. I'm gonna try and jump over here. Like, this is actually gonna work. Yeah. Well, maybe I can jump in the water. Made it! Haha! And, of course, all my very, very lovely stuff. Let's race around and get it. All of my lovely stuff right here. It's a lot of torches. This person who made it put a lot of torches on the ground, apparently. Oh, my inventory is full. What kind of enchantment does this thing have? I guess it's good. Maybe it's fire, you know? Anyway, guys. Thank you for watching part two. What's this? In the back. In the back. Oh, there's an elevator. If the elevator doesn't work, there is a ladder. I'm gonna try this. Nope, the elevator doesn't work. I can tell you that right now. What is this supposed to do? Yes. I don't understand how it's... No piston to push you this way. Well, this is dumb. There's not even a piston to push you that way. How is this supposed to work? Yeah. That is a very stupid plan. And anyway, guys, thank you for watching part 2 of the Lucky Block Race. And I shall see you guys next time. Bye.